This minor 4 kilometer long pass lies close to the George Airport and is essentially the drop down into the gorge of the Malharta River, which translates into Whirlpool River, and back up the opposite side. It forms part of the modern George bypass system on the N2. There are only 3 minor curves on this pass, but the gradients do get as steep as 1 in 15. The road is in good condition, and there are 2 lanes with wide safety shoulders in either direction. There are no apparent dangers, and the pass is suitable for all vehicles. Watch out for occasional crosswinds at the bridge itself and slow-moving trucks on the ascents. The pass starts at an altitude of 184 meters and descends steadily at gradients varying between 1 in 25 and 1 in 15 towards the double-width bridge over the river, which has carved a gorge of approximately 80 meters deep for itself through the green hills below the Otanikwa Mountains where it sources. The road then ascends the eastern side of the valley via an easy left-hand curve, then straightens out and climbs at a steeper gradient where it eases off to 1 in 25 as the road sweeps into a wide right-hand S-bend near the end of the pass. Considering the pass's proximity to a large town, the scenery is remarkably attractive and rural. Note that no stopping is allowed on the bridge itself. The pass ends at the 4 kilometer mark, where you'll see the Globe Concrete Tower and the George Airport slightly to your left.